because we want to welcome you. We're going to have an 8th grade Oak Valley meet and greet on May 23rd. And we want to make sure we have your contact information, your email address, your name, and your phone number so we can put you on our distribution list so you won't miss this important meet and greet opportunity. And high school is different from middle school in a way that high school has a lot of student leadership opportunity. So you can be a student coaches, you can be a student leader. We have, this year we have about 13 student coaches and we got 34 medals from these student coaches. And if you're a college bound student, especially if you're interested in science or math, this is the one event that college value very much, your dedication, your involvement, your leadership, and your performance in Science Olympia. So I strongly encourage, if currently you are in Science Olympia and you're a college-bound student and you're coming to Del Monte, please make sure that you put your name down. And we definitely welcome the new coaches. We really need to have parent coaches. And in the meantime, we also have a lot of student coaches opportunity. So if you're interested, please talk to Ray and myself tonight before you leave, and we want to have your contact information. And stop by our table over here to look at some interesting high school events. Some of them are repeat of or extension of the middle school. That also happens in the high school. But high school also have a lot more interesting events. So stop by and take a look and talk to one of us if you have any questions and any interest. Okay? Thank you for the time.
Hi everybody, my name is Sita Gaikwad and I'm going to be the head coach for next year. And the goal in my mind is, I don't want to take names, but we need to be somebody up the hill. That's at least my goal. And we also must try, so if we beat them, we're going to be in the top 5. So we're going to aim high. And the main thing is, how are we going to get there? We're going to start early this year. I've done a lot of digging and researching, and I'm actually talking to a lot of parents from all those top schools, and it appears that they start early. They make teams early. They have already material, like year to year to year, they have actually packets of information that are passed on. So we need to do all of that that they are doing. So this year what we're going to do is, I already have printed out some flyers which I also will be emailing the existing groups, the existing parents. Fill those flyers out, we're going to make an interest group, we're going to have some summer camps and workshops, we're going to get the kids exposed to all the events. I actually found the tentative list for 2014-15, so we already have sort of an idea of what the events are going to be. We're going to have the kids participate in summer. We're going to get the high school kids, so all our 8th graders who go into high school, we're going to get them to come and coach our, be assistant coaches for our middle schoolers. One school that I know, which is in the top 2, they have their high school. So the kids who leave to go to high school, they come back and coach every year. So for 23 events, they have about 60 coaches. Right, so we need to create, we need to build the same ecosystem so that we can do what they are doing, to win. Right, so I want you guys to definitely, I have the interest list, I'm going to send the flyer out to everybody. Sign up, let's just get going. And I'm going to try to have a summer picnic where we can discuss and have ideas. And we're just going to get started. And we're going to form teams and we're going to have the kids know early, so there's no scrambling for materials. We're going to make sure the coaches are well equipped to teach. So I have like hefty holes, and let's just do it for next year. Okay? So go over your hands.
I have a couple of announcements. One is, if you went to the regionals and you did not get a certificate, please stop by and see if the certificate is here with us. And another thing is that one of the parents, volunteers, coaches, wants to recognize our head coach.
Okay. Wow.
So you're okay.
Thank you everyone, it's a pleasure working, and obviously I'm not going to be here for next year, but hopefully do something in Del Monte. And thanks for all the coaches and for all the kids. So thank you, and we'll have you.